I do all types of craft, like paper craft, all that. I've got my life story, which I used to do crafts when I used to do a lot of crafts when I was a kid. I used to go out. To the field. I used to go shopping. And I used to do all kind of stuff. I just want to give my message out to the viewers that if you don't want, if you're not watching my videos, I am still here. Please share, like, comment, and watch my longer videos. And yeah, my life story is just the different things when I was a kid. To plasticine, all that, which is quite good. I used to make things of plasticine, and I really like that. It's good. I like what I do. All different kind of stuff. And I'm doing some more content. What other video like watching? Like art and craft. Just let me know and I'll do another video about it. What type of craft you like watching on YouTube. I'll make a video about it sometime. So, I'm just talking about things what you like to see watching different crafts. And I might make a video about it. So I can't wait. I do all types of things, craft, all types of things. It's fun to craft. Which I try to use a thumbnail, what stands out, and I don't know how you do it. If anybody could help me, about it, because I went on the Canva one. I'm just confused. Can you give me any tips for it, please? Or make a thumbnail for me, for my channel, for my videos. I must repeatedly hit it. Thank you. So I don't know how you do it. I must appreciate it if you did. Thank you. Because I want to attract the viewers with the eye caption thumbnail. Because I tried to make a thumbnail, right? It's not really good enough, because it's not attracting any viewers. So if you find a way, I'll be much grateful. Thank you. I'm gonna try and do a viral video with viral tags, and there's no way around it. Cause they have to put a viral tag on the description and underneath it. You know, I had to put keywords in about viral tags. But you have to make a long video, don't you? To make it go viral. And have to have build a lot of fan bases, a lot of people in the fan base, to make it go viral. So might do that. Not that easy. I just might do that.